Okay. Now, first of all, I want to show you today we are going to describe the isolates, or rather the common isolates. Common isolates because you see in Poulon classification, we do not have any special isolate in that sense. Special isolates are usually made by using the devices like subject device or superimposition device or other type of devices. So, other than that, all are rather the isolates, common isolates. But now you see, in CC, we are having these common isolates. Now you will get that one in chapter 2, page number 2.5. And these common isolates are known as, there are broadly two types of common isolates. One is the anteriorizing common isolate. Ante means previous, ante means before. So that's why it is ante. And then we have that one, that is the, oh God, that is the posteriorizing common isolate. Here you see, this is the posteriorizing common isolate. Okay, so this one is a posteriorizing common isolate. Okay, let me. This is the anteriorizing common isolate, and this one, the anteriorizing common isolate, and this thing is the posteriorizing common isolate. Now, anteriorizing common isolate, that is a problem, you know. Now, anteriorizing common isolates are divided into three groups. One is applicable before space facet. Second one is applicable after space facet, only after space facet, and applicable only after time facet. So, anteriorizing common isolates are grouped in three parts. What are the groups? First one you see, applicable before space facet. So, we can make here one table, and ACI, this stands for anteriorizing common isolate. Okay, the ACI, and here you insert table 3. Okay. Four. You see, this is what SCI, and then sorry, it's not here. You see, SCI, and here you see PCI. PCI means posteriorizing common isolate. You can say that one NK. Anteriorizing. Common isolate. Anteriorizing common isolate. And PCI, that is what? Posteriorizing common isolate. Okay. So now in anteriorizing, that is what? That is before placement. Here you can say that one. This is the placement. Merge it and write here placement. Placement. This one can have three manifestation. That is before space facet, before space facet, before time facet, after time facet. Now see this one. This one is, say, before space facet, first one. These anteriorizing common isolate, if in your problem there is space, at the same time these isolates, first you have to write this isolate and then only you can write the space. Okay? And then you see this is only after space facet. Oh, sorry, this is only after space facet. Only after space facet and after time facet. So this should be changed. This should be only after space facet and the last one is after time facet. You see this one is after time facet. Say this: applicable only after space facet, applicable only after time facet. And then we have the posteriorizing common isolate. These are of two types. One is energy, another one is personality. So now we have this one. This is the, these are the energy and personality. Placement. So once these are energy, you always have to use a colon for this type of isolates. Whenever you have to add this one, you have to use colon, and whenever this is a personality, you have to use a comma for this one, and there is no other thing here. Okay, so anteriorizing common isolates and posteriorizing common isolates are of the division set 2, and this anteriorizing common isolate divisions, you can say there is a three divisions or three different types of placements there can be. And regarding posteriorizing common isolate, it can be added as energy, it can be added as personality. Now if we go for some examples of this one, now see, let me show you the example. And now see, first one is equals, this is the title. Okay. Now, we have to make the notation for this. And now, first of all, we need to know, or we need to identify which one is the main class. Because these are the common isolates. Common isolates will come either before specify set or after time. And these are posteriorizing common isolate will come after the completion of the class. So we have the Encyclopedia of Physical Chemistry published from India in 2017. Now, start classification of this one. What is the main class here?
Sir, chemistry.
Chemistry. Now, what is the sub branch of chemistry?
Sir, physical chemistry.
Physical chemistry.
Okay, now see the table or schedule and try to find out the notation for physical chemistry.
Sir, 2. RCMP 2.
You see, E is chemistry and 1 is inorganic and 2 is hydroxyl, hydroxide, 3 is acid, 4 salt, 5 organic, and 5 organic, then 6 is aliphatic compound, 7 aromatic compound, 8 heterocyclic compound, 9 biosubstances, and then we are getting P2, that is P2 for substance number 5, 6, 7, and 8 in P. If your substance is this, then only you have this one, the physical chemistry. Otherwise you cannot use this one. This is only for 5, 6, 7, and 8. Let's just see what is 5. 5 is organic substance. If 5 is organic substance, then you can have the P2 physical chemistry of organic substance. Then you have 6. What is the 6? 6 is aliphatic compound, paraffins. Then what is 7? Aromatic compound. What is 8? This is heterocyclic compound. For this one, they are giving P2. Other subdivided by SD, subject device. Okay. So then we have to go to the rule of chemistry, because it is coming under P2. So we have to go to the rule.
Sir, physical chemistry comes under Cauchy in E, not P2.
It is E.
Sir, 2
yes,
P2
sir.
For
sir, E. Sir, Cauchy in E come to P. Just look at it once more.
Okay. Acha, P, E, E come to P. Okay. Let me see this. Fossi in P2.
Sir, look at in the right side.
Okay.
Physical. Sir, look at it down, sir.
P2. Physical chemistry, fine. Okay. E come to P. Okay, this is not P2, this is E. Okay, in this case, this is E. Fine, so we got that one. So physical chemistry, so first is E, E is for chemistry.
Yes,
then colon, 2 for physical chemistry. Yes, I missed this one. This is Ecom 2P. Okay. So now we have the physical chemistry. It's over. Okay. Now we have India, we have encyclopedia, and we have a time. Now we know that one, the notation for India is 4-4, and this is a space. Now we have to take the notation for encyclopedia. If you see this one, this place, you will see K itself, this is the cyclopedia. That is in Ranganathan's classification, cyclopedia stands for encyclopedia. And you see, it is having its own facet formula. You see, it's having its own facet formula like that. So now go to this place. This place means at the beginning of common isolate. Yes. Now see common isolate. And here you will get the common isolate. And you see the K is given here. K. What is K? So first, K, geographical area of preview. So if you have K is your, if K is your ACI, anti-rising common isolate, it is having its own facet formula P and P2. What are P and P2? P means the geographical area, and P2, that is actually, this is P2, epoch of origin, that is at which year it is established, which year it is established or originated. So P and P2. So got this? Now here you see cyclopedia is having this facet formula K, P, comma P2, and India is 4-4. So as because it is rather coming in the applicable before space facet, so we have to use this one fast. So use this one fast. This one is K, small k. Now small k is having its own facet formula. Now you have to use this one, your general facet formula. You have to use the facet formula of K. Because after completion of K, only then you can go to other places. Now from K, we are getting that one. First K is epoch of origin, and the facet formula structure is after K, there is no punctuation mark. Direct, you have to add P. And what is P? P is the geographical area. So in this case, our geographical area is 4-4. No dot is required here. Then you got the epoch of origin. Epoch means the year of origin. So in this case, we are getting this one. There is a comma before P2, and P2 is the time. So in this case, you have to write this one without any notation of without the punctuation mark for time, just only you have to give a comma and write P17. So this is what is the number for Encyclopedia of Physical Chemistry. So now, tell me if you have any problem with this one.
Sir?
Yes? Yes, I will tell you. No problem. Okay. Now see, first one is physical chemistry, published from India 2017. Two things are there. So I'm just showing you the difference. So physical chemistry is E. Sorry, chemistry is E. Physical chemistry is 2. Then a dot for 4-4. Then inverted comma. N, but not N. P17. But whenever you are having this one, see here, you do not have any anti-rising common isolate. Encyclopedia is not there. So it is supposed as a book. Okay. It is supposed as a book. But in the second case, we have the encyclopedia. Encyclopedia, according to Ranganathan or according to Colon Classification, he's saying that one. Once you have already treated the main class, so you have already treated the main class. Now, if in your problem there is any kind of common isolate, anti-rising common isolate, better you check that one, the table of common isolate. And we have checked the table of common isolate. And under the table of common isolate, we got that one. K is the number for cyclopedia. Cyclopedia is the encyclopedia. And he's saying that one, these isolates should be placed before space facet. But before space facet means first before space. And you see, in our problem, after this one, we only have the space. So we have to place that one before space facet. And anti-rising common isolate is not used with any signs. It is used directly with your number. So that's why after 2, we didn't give any signs. So you just have to use that one directly. So in our case, this is K. But once we are getting K, now you have to complete the notations or structure of K, then only you can back to your main places. So once you are in K, you'll see that one. K itself is having its own facet formula. See, this is facet formula, K. And this K facet formula, it is saying that whenever you have the encyclopedia, first write K, and your P, this P is from which place this encyclopedia is developed. In our case, this encyclopedia came from India. So this is P. Then epoch of origin. Epoch means the year of origin. So then give a comma, then give year. So you cannot use the usual formula. See this one. A, geographic area, epoch of origin. So you cannot use the usual notation like dot for space and inverted comma for colon whenever anti-rising common isolate ACI before space facet is there. So they are saying first add 4-4, that is what K, then this is the P and this is a comma, then P2. Or rather, if I want to say you more, then this is right, this is like this, that is E, then colon packet E, that is the energy, then K, then bracket P, and then comma P2. Okay, where in this case, where this P stands for, this P stands for area. Again, I have to take something. Oh God, where this, let me say, go for this one, this icons are better, where this P stands for this first P. This P, hey, Karthik, শাক বাজাচ্ছে কে? দিস পি স্ট্যান্ডস ফর প্লেস, প্লেস অ্যান্ড ওকে লিভ ইট, দিস পি স্ট্যান্ডস ফর প্লেস অ্যান্ড দিস পি টু স্ট্যান্ডস ফর টাইম, সো দিস ইজ ওয়াই ইট ইজ কামিং লাইক কমা অ্যান্ড দিস অ্যাকর্ডিং টু দ্য ফর্মুলা গিভেন বাই দিস। ওকে, সো এনি ওয়ান ইজ হ্যাভিং এনি প্রবলেম ইন আন্ডারস্ট্যান্ডিং দিস ওয়ান?
স্যার,
ইয়েস
স্যার,
17 কাম ফ্রম
হুইচ ওয়ান?
P17.
ও, P17, দ্যাট ইজ 2017. So go to table, that is time table, table C.
Yes, sir.
Go to table C, you will get this one. That is 2000 to 2019, this is P. And other fellow Vikram, you were asking something?
Sir, yes sir, sir, after facet and before facet, ঠিক বুঝলাম না এখনো.
Okay, okay, good, very good. Other fellows, how many of you didn't get this one? Tell me clearly how many of you. Hey, Sanjay, bojha gache? Sanjay, is it clear to you? Okay.
Yes, sir, it is clear.
Okay. Disha?
Yes, sir,
bojha gachi, very good. Now, okay, stop. So how many of you didn't understand this one? Just tell me that one. There is no such thing that one, that is, you have to understand, no? So if others understood that one, so it doesn't mean that you also have to understand that one within the same way, like Vikram already stated that one. So apart from Vikram, everyone understood this one?
Sir, I'm sorry, I'm late to join, sir. I didn't get that, sir.
Okay, one, Sophia is also there and Vikram is also there. Other fellows?
Encyclopedia.
Sir, I have network issues, so I'm not able to understand it properly.
Encyclopedia, good.
Okay.
Now come to this one. So manu ki Vikram start kiya ye, so Vikram se start karte hain ye. Dekho je in DDC manu ki DDC bhi tum log itna acha kiya nahi, fir bhi in DDC you know that one, we have एक वन लिस्ट ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड सब डिविजन, हम लोग का एक स्टैंडर्ड सब डिविजन है. तो डीडीसी में स्टैंडर्ड सब डिविजन एडिशन का प्रोविजन क्या है? डीडीसी में स्टैंडर्ड सब डिविजन आफ्टर मेन क्लासेस, हम लोग जब कुछ नहीं, हम लोग मिलते हैं, हम लोग टेबल वन पे जाते हैं, वहां से सब डिविजन एड करते हैं. ठीक है, तो रंगनाथन यहाँ पे क्या किया कि उन्होंने भी एक कॉमन आइसोलेट का टेबल बनाया. तो कॉमन आइसोलेट टेबल जो है उसको उन्होंने नाम दिया कि एक, उसको दो डिवीजन कर दिया, वो दो डिवीजन, एक का नाम दे दिया एंटेरियोराइजिंग कॉमन आइसोलेट ACI, उसको बोल रहे हैं कि वो ACI एंटेरियोराइजिंग कॉमन आइसोलेट. एंटे मींस बिफोर, जो आगे बैठता है, दैट इज एंटे. एंड पोस्टेरियोराइजिंग कॉमन आइसोलेट मींस बैक, पोस्ट, जो पीछे बैठता है. क्लास कंप्लीट हो जाने के बाद जब बैठता है वो पोस्टेरियराइजिंग है, और विद इन द क्लास जो बैठता है उसको हम लोग एंटेरियराइजिंग कॉमन आइसोलेट कहते हैं. अब ये एंटेरियराइजिंग कॉमन आइसोलेट के बाद वो क्या किया कि अब एंटेरियराइजिंग कॉमन आइसोलेट में भी वो तीन डिवीजन करते हैं. तीन डिवीजन क्या, उन्होंने बताया कि अगर तुम्हारा प्रॉब्लम पे कोई स्पेस फैसेट है और टाइम फैसेट है, यू नो इन आवर फैसेट फॉर्मूला ये स्पेस फैसेट एंड टाइम फैसेट कभी नहीं आता है, ये हम लोग को खुद बैठना पड़ता है, ये हम लोग को ढूंढ के हम लोग को बैठना पड़ता है. सो दैट्स फॉर व्हाई स्पेस फैसेट एंड टाइम फैसेट इज रैदर द यूजर डिपेंडेंट, सो क्लासिफायर डिपेंडेंट. हम लोग को डिपेंड करता है कहाँ पे कब ये बैठेगा. वो पूरा क्लास कंप्लीट करने के बाद पी एम ई, उसके बाद हम लोग स्पेस बैठाते हैं, टाइम बैठाते हैं. और स्पेस का जो है पंक्चुएशन मार्क वो है डॉट, और टाइम का जो है उसका है सिंगल इन्वर्टेड कॉमा. ठीक है, ये तो पूरा के पूरा ये रूल है. अब रंगनाथन ने बताया कि देखो मैं एक तुम्हें लिस्ट बना दिया, वो लिस्ट जो है मैंने तुम्हें ये लिस्ट दे दिया. ये जो लिस्ट तुम लोग देख रहे हो ये लिस्ट में है, मैंने ये एंटरप्राइजिंग कॉमन एसोसिएट का जो नंबर है इसको तीन ग्रुप बनाया. वन ग्रुप जो है इसमें ए से लेके वाई एट तक है. ये अगर तुम्हारा कोई काम पे आए कि तुम्हें यूज करना पड़ेगा तो तुम्हारा वो क्लास नंबर में अगर स्पेस फैसेट भी है तो तुम ये स्पेस फैसेट का आगे बैठाओगे, आगे ये बैठाओ उसके बाद स्पेस फैसेट का बात सोचो, आगे ये आएगा. उसके बाद उन्होंने फिर और एक लिस्ट बनाया, सेकेंड लिस्ट. इसमें खाली दो है, आर एंड एस. इसको बताया कि ये अगर तुम्हारा एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव रिपोर्ट और स्टैटिस्टिक्स जैसे कुछ ये दोनों है वो तुम स्पेस फैसेट का बाद में बैठाओगे, अभी नहीं, आगे नहीं, आगे बैठाओगे खाली वो नंबर आएगा. तो ये आर और एस और दैट इज एडमिनिस्ट्रेटिव रिपोर्ट और स्टैटिस्टिक्स ऐसे कुछ आएगा तो तुम इसको बाद में बैठाओगे, आगे बैठने का कोई जरूरत नहीं है. और थर्ड में उन्होंने बताया और भी कुछ डिविजन्स है एस से लेके वी एट तक. ये जो है ये स्टैटिस्टिक्स वगैरह तुम्हारा वो जो प्रॉब्लम पे अगर ये सब नाम रहे तो तुम इसको टाइम आइसोलेट ट्रीट करो पहले, दैट इज द इन्वर्टेड कॉमा एन, उसके बाद ये बैठा. सो ये हो गया तीन. और पोस्टराइजिंग कॉमन आइसोलेट जो है इसके एग्जांपल मैंने बाद में दूंगा, तो आप पहले एंटरराइजिंग सोचो. तो अभी क्या है कि हम लोग इसमें जो प्रॉब्लम जो हम लोग किए थे, पहले फर्स्ट वाला प्रॉब्लम देखो. फर्स्ट वाला प्रॉब्लम जो है इसमें फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री पब्लिश फ्रॉम इंडिया 2017. तो हम लोग ये मेन क्लास मिला हम लोग का केमिस्ट्री, केमिस्ट्री के बाद हम लोग का फिजिकल, ये मिल गया एनर्जी. इसके बाद हम लोग देख रहे हैं कि यहाँ पे कोई एसीआई एंटराइजिंग कॉमन आइसोलेट है नहीं, तो नहीं है तो नहीं है, ठीक है. हम लोग क्या किया तो इंडिया आएगा बिकॉज पर्सनैलिटी, उसके बाद मैटर है नहीं, एनर्जी, एनर्जी के बाद स्पेस, उसके बाद टाइम. तो हम लोग पॉइंट देखे जो यूजुअल है वो पॉइंट देके फोर फोर बैठा दिया, उसके बाद सिंगल इन्वर्टेड कमा देके पी 17 बैठा दिया, ये फाइन. अब
सर व्हाई डू वी प्लेस सिंगल इन्वर्टेड कमा देयर,
दैट इज देखो प्लेस के लिए हम लोग को एक पॉइंट पीरियड यूज करना है. तुम्हें ये मालूम है ये जो हम लोग का जो पांच जो फैसेट फॉर्मूला है, सो पांच जो फंडामेंटल कैटेगरीज पी है, पी के लिए हम लोग यूज करते हैं कॉमा. मैटर के लिए तुम्हें सब हर टाइम तुम्हें यूज करना पड़ेगा सेमी कोलोन. एनर्जी के लिए तुम्हें हर टाइम यूज करना पड़ेगा कोलोन. स्पेस के लिए तुम्हें यूज करना पड़ेगा एक डॉट, और टाइम के लिए तुम्हें यूज करना पड़ेगा सिंगल इन्वर्टेड कॉमा. दिस इज द पंक्चुएशन मार्क दैट इज स्टेटेड बाय रंगनाथ. इसलिए हम लोग क्या किया कि अभी इंडिया का नंबर है 44, हम लोग ये टेबल से लिया, प्लेस टेबल से, तो 44 वो ऐड कर दिया एनर्जी के साथ, तो इसलिए हम लोग यहाँ पे एक पीरियड डॉट ये बैठा दिया. So, अभी डॉट देखने से किसी को भी पता चल जाएगा कि ये जो 44 नंबर है ये है स्पेस, कोई भी प्लेस नंबर. अब हम लोग सिंगल इन्वर्टेड कॉमा दे दिया, सिंगल इन्वर्टेड कॉमा. उसके बाद ये जो P17 ये हम लोग टेबल सी टाइम आइसोलेट से लिया. तुम लोग देखोगे कि वो मेन शेड्यूल में जाओगे तो टाइम आइसोलेट है, वहां पे देखोगे 2000 to 2099, ये जो पूरा सेंचुरी है उसके लिए पी डिनोट किया. So, इसलिए P, सो इसका नंबर ऐसे ही आता है 2017. सो इसलिए ये 20 के लिए हम लोग का देना पड़ेगा P, और बाकी जो है ये पूरा रहेगा दैट इज द P17. सो हम लोग ये यूज किया, तो ये दिस इज वाई ये नंबर पूरा के पूरा जो रंगनाथन का जो प्रेस्क्रिप्शन है उस प्रेस्क्रिप्शन से हुआ. अभी हम लोग का एक अभी जो सेकंड प्रॉब्लम है इसमें हम लोग देख रहे हैं कि फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री ये सब है, लेकिन उसके बाद एक एनसाइक्लोपीडिया आ गया। ओके, तो हम लोग ढूंढना स्टार्ट किया, ढूंढते ढूंढते हम लोग देखा कि अरे ये नंबर जो है, ये नंबर कॉमन आइसोलेट टेबल जो है, इस कॉमन आइसोलेट टेबल का जो के है उसमें है। अभी तुम लोग ये पूछ सकते हो कि साइक्लोपीडिया एनसाइक्लोपीडिया होगा ये किसने बताया? कोई नहीं बताया कि रंगनाथन जो है, रंगनाथन के टाइम पे वो एनसाइक्लोपीडिया और साइक्लोपीडिया ये दोनों सेम था कॉन्सेप्ट उस टाइम पे। मानो कि ये शेड्यूल 1963 का है, अभी तुम जो कर रहे हो ये 2021 में। सो एक टर्मिनोलॉजी का कुछ चेंज हो गया, बट साइक्लोपीडिया दिस इज एक्चुअली द एनसाइक्लोपीडिया। सो तुमने देखा कि अरे बाप रे इसमें तो के आ गया, तो के आया तो अब तुम्हारा प्रॉब्लम स्टार्ट हुआ। अभी ऊपर में तुमने देख रहे हो ये बताया कि एप्लीकेबल बिफोर स्पेस फैसेट, सो तुम्हारा प्रॉब्लम पे तो स्पेस है, तुम्हारा जो प्रॉब्लम है इसमें तो स्पेस है ये इंडिया, तो तुम्हें ये ऐड करना पड़ेगा स्पेस का आगे। क्या ऐड करना पड़ेगा? वो साइक्लोपीडिया का नंबर, तो तुमने ऐड कर दिया, मानो कि ये है नहीं, तुमने ये ऐड कर दिया टू, उसके बाद के ऐड कर दिया बिफोर स्पेस फैसेट। अब तुमने एक डॉट डाला, उसके बाद फोर फोर डाल दिया, उसके बाद सिंगल इन्वर्टेड कॉमा डाल दिया, उसके बाद P17 लिख दिया। अब ऐसे करोगे तो मरोगे। क्यों मरोगे? मींस यू सी ये जो तुम लोग यूज कर रहे हो ये एक्चुअल स्टाइल है नहीं, ये है कि रंगनाथन के स्पेसिफिकेशन, बट रंगनाथन ही ऑलरेडी मेड अनदर फैसेट फॉर्मूला फॉर एनसाइक्लोपीडिया इटसेल्फ। उन्होंने फिर एक फॉर्मूला बना दिया एनसाइक्लोपीडिया होने से। क्या बनाया? उन्होंने बताया कि अगर तुम्हें प्रॉब्लम पे के तुम्हें ऐड करना है, उसके बाद पी और पी टू ऐड करो, दूसरा चीज भूल जाओ, तो पहले पी एंड पी टू ऐड करो, उसके बाद तुम्हारा जो चाहिए मन चाहिए वो बात ऐड करो। तो ये पी वन एंड पी और पी टू है क्या? तुमने यहाँ चला गया, ये है रूल, रूल पे जाओ, रूल का पेज 1.45 पे जाओ। अभी देखोगे कि यहाँ पे ये उन्होंने लिख दिया के बाद जो पी है वो पी है जियोग्राफिकल एरिया ऑफ पर्वू। कहाँ से ये निकल रहा है? ये एनसाइक्लोपीडिया, दैट इज द जियोग्राफिकल एरिया। सो हमारा जियोग्राफिकल एरिया क्या है? इंडिया। अभी देखो के का पास के बाद कोई पंक्चुएशन मार्क है नहीं, तो इसीलिए तुम भी यहाँ पे कोई भी पंक्चुएशन मार्क के बाद ऐड नहीं कर पाओगे। सो दैट इज व्हाट, दैट इज दिस वन यू कैन नॉट यूज। उसके बाद उन्होंने बताया कि इपोक ऑफ ओरिजिन, दैट इज कब ये दैट इज पब्लिश्ड हुआ, कौन से ईयर में। अभी इसको देखो, देखो साइक्लोपीडिया में पी है, के और पी का बीच में कोई भी ऐसे तुम्हारा पंक्चुएशन मार्क है ही नहीं, तो तुम भी ऐसे ही किया, कुछ नहीं है तो ठीक है, हम लोग भी ऐसे कर दिए। देखो नहीं है के और इसमें। अभी दूसरा जो है इसके आगे उन्होंने डाल दिया एक कॉमा पी टू, सो इसलिए तुम्हें यहाँ पे भी ये तुम नहीं कर सकते हो, इसमें तुम कमा देना पड़ेगा। अब आ गया तुम्हारा नंबर। सो द रूल इज जब तुम्हारा प्रॉब्लम पे कोई एंटीराइजिंग कॉमन आइसोलेट रहेगा तो तुम्हें उसका जो फैसेट फॉर्मूला है वही यूज करना पड़ेगा, तुम सीसी का जो फैसेट फॉर्मूला वो यूज नहीं कर पाओगे, तुम्हें यूज करना पड़ेगा रंगनाथन ने एसीआई में क्या डाला वही फैसेट फॉर्मूला तुम्हें देके तुम्हें ये सजाना पड़ेगा। अब ये आ गया, दिस इज द फिजिकल केमिस्ट्री एंड दिस वन इज द एनसाइक्लोपीडिया व्हिच इज पब्लिश फ्रॉम इंडिया इन द ईयर 2017। आया समझ में?
यस सर, क्लियर सर।
यस सर,
यस सर,
यस सर, यस सर।
क्या है शिल्पी?
सर हाँ सर, सर हमारा एक टाइम डाउट चिलो।
बोले पायल।
सर एक्चुअली
এটা আলাদা কোয়েশ্চেন কি বায়োগ্রাফি অফ ডক্টর এস আর রঙ্গনাথন ইন্ডিয়া ইন 1892 স্যার সেটা সলভ করে আমার 2m92w.44 অ্যানসার এসেছে কিন্তু স্যার ওখানে যা m92 2 এর পর ওটা তো সিঙ্গেল ইনভার্টেড কমা হওয়া উচিত তো অ্যানসারে ছিল না পরে দেখলাম তো স্যার এরকম কেন
দাঁড়া দাঁড়া তুই অনেক কথা বললি, আমি আধা বুঝলাম আধা বুঝলাম না। সেটা হচ্ছে যে টপিকটা কি
স্যার? বায়োগ্রাফি অফ ডক্টর এস আর রঙ্গনাথন 1892 ইন ইন্ডিয়া।
ওকে চলো লিখতে হ্যাঁ, বায়োগ্রাফি অফ রঙ্গনাথন, রঙ্গনাথন,
রঙ্গনাথন 1892 ইন ইন্ডিয়া,
1892
ইন ইন্ডিয়া,
ইন ইন্ডিয়া। So biography of Ranganathan, that is actually, this should be kept in parenthesis, 1892. Okay. So this is what, this is the biography of one individual who was born in 1892 in India. Okay. Fine. Very good. So now we have to go for this one. See, biography is W. Okay.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now see. Okay. It's a good problem. Okay. Now let me tell you something regarding. Okay. Now, Aja, tum logo ka samajh mein aaya abhi Andrew Rising Common Isolate. Ab Andrew Rising Common Isolate, we are going for discussing some of the rules of Common Isolate. Then I will go for this one. Now, because what Shilpi asked, that particular question is rather is related with this one, what I am rather right now going to say. Now see, common isolate that is the attachable to many classes of many MC and the digits representing them given chapter 2 of the schedule, right? It is not mentioned that every one of the common isolate can be attached to every possible class. Okay. Now see here the example. History of linguistics. P is the linguistics and V is the history. History of English linguistics. P111V. Now see, history of modern English phonology. The example is there. Now, a common isolate attachable to a host number directly without a connecting symbol is an anteriorizing common isolate. See the definition of anteriorizing common isolate. Any number, koi bhi number, tum agar host class ke saath directly add kar rahe ho, like the K we use directly, it is known as anteriorizing. Or a common isolate needing a connecting symbol for attachment to the host class, this is known as posteriorizing common isolate. So anteriorizing common isolates are those common isolates which are attached with the main class without any connecting symbol, and posteriorizings are rather with the connecting symbol. Now see, unless otherwise specified,
sir.
Yes.
Sir, Rustam Ali, he's presenting now.
All the times Rustam presents and after that he stops. Okay. It's not a big
problem. Sir, screen is not showing.
Your
yes,
screen is
the screen is not visible, sir.
Your screen is still visible to others. Click to cancel your presentation. Are you getting my screen?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Yes, sir.
So, go to 23 others and go to 23 others and pin. And pin the presentation. Just click on the right side and there will come out option pin. Just click on pin.
Now see, Rustam Ali, Are you presenting? Okay. Are you presenting? Now getting this one?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, now see.
Yes, sir.
Now see, this is what... Acha, ki bol chili? Okay, now see. The common isolate, whenever any common isolate is added directly with the class number, it is known as, without any connecting symbol, punctuation mark, it is known as anteriorizing. And okay, now, unless otherwise specified, the class number is to be worked out on the basis of formula prescribed in chapter 9Z to Z of the schedule to the fullest extent by the book before common isolate digit is attached to it. That means first you have to complete your facet formula. That is the facet formula that is given at the top of the chapter, like P, M, and E. Then only you will add, you have to add CI. Now, in case of biographies, say Shilpi, in case of biographies and some types of collected works, class numbers are to be worked out to the least extent possible. Least extent. The extent, exact extent has to be left to the flair to the of the classifier. So whenever biographies are there, it is up to you. That is up to what extent you will make your number. এটা সম্পূর্ণ ক্লাস নাম্বারের উপর ছেড়ে দিয়েছেন উনি, যে ক্লাসিফায়ারের উপর সে যা মনে করবে ততটুকু পর্যন্ত যাবে, বেশি দূর যাওয়ার দরকার নেই। ওয়াই আই উইল কাম লেটার। হোয়েন এভার ওয়ারেন্টেড টু অর মোর এসিআই মে বি অ্যাটাচড ইন সাকসেশন, সে দিস ইজ রাদার দ্য ইম্পর্টেন্ট থিং ইন কোলন ক্লাসিফিকেশন, দ্যাট ইজ ইন নট লাইক ডিডিসি, আনলাইক ডিডিসি where you can only use one standard subdivision, here you can use more than one SCI, one after another. See here, BAV, that is amplified by AV, so you can use more than one. Most of the SCIs are to be fitted with one or two personality facets as prescribed in chapter 2 of the schedule. And mention is this, see, this is the important thing. Most of the SCIs, like just what we did, Cyclopedia, they are having one or two personality facets. It is given in chapter 2. The isolates of the two personality facets are to be got by geographical device and chronological device. Okay. When both the facets are prescribed, place the facet by the GD is to be put first. And the two facets are to be separated by a comma as prescribed. See what we already did. Jokhon duto facet thakbe, that is P1 and P2, whenever two facets are present, both the facets are present, in our cases, this is the India as well as the time. First you write GD, then you write the geographical device place, then you write time, and in between, give a comma. Okay. And now this is the rule, and this is rather this one. That is, now in case of biography, see, first P is absent, no P is there. Now W, biography, the origin of the biography, origin, three digits. If single biography, latest effective decade covered if collected. If single, that is origin of biography, first one. Then three digits, if single. If the single biography is there, this is the biography of single individual, only three digits. Latest effective decade, if covered, if collected. If it is a collected bibliography, then decade, that is the 10th year you have to place. That is up to 10th. Is which particular decade he was or they were born, and this is the work. Okay, now the digit, this is not important right now, and see this thing generally I will come that one to the now anteriorizing common isolate. See this one, applicable only after space. The digit S to be fitted with personality facet got by chronological device as for him. And here you see the personal posterizing common isolate. A personality common isolate should generally be added after S with a colon, with a comma. A PCI is to be fitted with P. The isolate in the P is to be got by alphabetical device. If a localized body or CD for a non-localized body, I will give you the example. A PCI may be fitted when warranted with P2, E and T as the MC class, main class with history. Now see here, report of the Kodai canal observatory. Now, B.44, now this is G2, and then comma KR. This comma means this is the personality common isolate. After space facet, comma KR, KR is the to be taken by alphabetical device. This is the notation for Kodai canal observatory, KR. And see the functions of the Vice Chancellor of Roorkee Engineering University, this one. And if a localized body, then CD in 1950, and that's sort of why this is R. See this one, D44, then comma E4, comma R. R means the Roorkee. Then 13-3-N-5, that is the this body, that is the 1950. I will show you the more concrete examples right now. So now you see that is what. First of all, we are starting with this one, biography of Ranganathan in India. So first is W, small W. Okay. Now go for this one. That is what is the notation? Biography of Ranganathan in India. See this one. For biography, origin of the biography, last three digit, if single, latest effective. Okay. So now, Ranganathan is the person associated with library and information science. So this is what? 2. Okay. Now, W, direct. Now, what you can say? That is, P is not available. Origin of biography, three digits, if single. So single, that is what? M92. Okay. M92. And then, let me see this one, biography. Biography, general biography, ST, individual biography, just W and P, autobiography, this, Anna, this, letters, this. So this one is applicable before space facet, okay. Okay, we forgot that one. I forgot to make this notation. This is what? Before space facet. Before space facet, okay. Before space facet, but there is no concept of space here. Okay. So what is the notation, Shilpi?
Hello, sir. Yes, sir.
What is the notation you made?
I made the 2 and M92W.
No, you can't do this. This should be 2W92 because you see it should be added before space facet. Why?
So there is a space India.
Okay. There is yes, there is India.
92W.44.
No. After time facet, after time, see W notation, see this one. See, W notation denotes that one, the origin of biography, origin. Okay, origin of biography, 3 digits if single. That is, origin means that is that year of birth. Okay, you stated that. That is M92. Okay, WM92. So here P is absent, but P, not P is absent, rather it is the only P. Okay, P or P2 is not there, only one P is there. And you see this one from this place. See, this is biography. Individual biography is only taking this one, WP. And what is the most important thing? This is, you are preferring this one like that. Okay. You are saying that one, that. But Ranganathan is saying that one, no. Why? Ranganathan is saying this one, no, or rather not no, in that sense, Ranganathan is saying, in case of biographies and some types of collected words, class numbers are to be worked out to the least extent possible. Least extent. That is, jotota kom kora jai. So Ranganathan is saying that one. And he is saying that one, it is given to the classifier. If he wants to make this number, he can make this number, but this is actually going against the anchorizing common isolate principle, because in anchorizing common isolate principle, it is saying that most of the anchorizing common isolates are fitted with one or two personality facets. So that's for why two personality facets have to be got by geographical device and CD only. So you do not have the geographical device here. You added already CD. So when both facets are prescribed, GD passed. And now you see, so that's why what Ranganathan suggested, keep that one list, but it is left to the classifier. We already left to the classifier. See this one is important. The extent, the exact extent has to be left to the flair of the classifier. So you can do it, you cannot do it.
Sir, why we not follow the general general biography formula, facet formula, which is given in the ACI?
General biography formula is rather this. Please.
Sir, third bracket S, comma T. Sir, why we did not follow that? If we follow that, then the notation will be 2W44, M92.
No, you cannot follow this one, because this is the general biography and this one is the individual biography. This is by Ranganathan only. These biographies meant for or only by one individual. You can go for this biography as, rather, if this is the biography of library professionals in India in 1920s, then you can go for that one. But this is the individual biography. Here you see the problems is stating that one. This is the biography of Ranganathan. You can do this one like this way, biography of, okay, what Sanjay is saying, that one, that is biography, PHY, biography of librarians, librarians born in India, librarians in India born in 1890. Suppose this one, librarians. Now what you can do, you can go for 2 and then W, then leave it. After W, see this one, what is there? S and T. That is, S means the space. So now W, and then you go for that one, that is 4-4, and then T is coming after a comma. Sorry, this one, a comma, and then M9. This is what? That is 90s, decades. And where it is stated? It is stated here. You see this one? That is the biography is to be stated. See if collected by whenever. Okay. Now, this one. Okay. Now, see, before biography, decades. Facet formula and 1990s. So you cannot mention any specific year here, because you cannot mention. If you mention zero, it will become, oh, sorry, it is actually 1990s. Okay. So 1990. But if it is 1990 to 1899, then you had to use M9. So in this case, you can use M90. Okay. Now see the difference between these two. So the difference is that here this is the collective biography, and that's for why you are following the general rule, and here it is the individual biography, and that's for why you cannot use this one. You cannot use this one, and you have to use this thing only. No other way out is there.
Sir, why in between W and M92 single inverted comma will not come?
Because the facet formula is like that. See this one? See the facet formula here? Is there any inverted comma there after W?
No, sir.
Then it will not come.
Okay, sir.
You have to follow this facet formula, no? So you are following this one.
Okay, sir.
So why and 2, sir?
2 means library science. So now see, you can say this is one thing. This is one thing. You can say that on why 2. Now biography is something. As because you know, in the second case, you know that one librarian. But if you say biography of Ranganathan, if you are confused with this one, and if it is not, you are not sure whether this biography is by one library professional. Now see, classification is not the title classification. Classification is always document classification, physically verified document classification. Once you have a book, this one, biography of Ranganathan, you can immediately, you can open the book, you can open the content page, and you can see that one, who this Ranganathan is. And once you will see that one, he is a librarian, so you know that one. That is my main class is this. But you see, common isolates, SCI, can be added of its own. SCI can be added of its own. There is no such problem. So it can be used of its own. Now say,
sir.
Yes, Kerej, Disha.
In 1.62 page.
In 1.62 page.
There is example Encyclopedia Britannica.
1.62 page.
Encyclopedia Britannica has no main class.
Yes, that was what I was actually trying to tell you. So that was I was trying to tell you. Now see this one. That is what K and Encyclopedia Britannica, it is coming. Okay. Now why it is coming? And have you ever seen Encyclopedia Britannica?
Yes, there is no specific.
Yes, sir.
Encyclopedia Britannica doesn't belong to any specific subject. Encyclopedia Britannica.
Yes, sir. It is about the whole world.
Yes. Encyclopedia Britannica covers everything of that one. So this is why Encyclopedia Britannica, in this case, now. So now just see this one. I am rather telling you. By generally, it is meant a class in which should go any publication which deals with several subjects. Several subjects, Encyclopedia Britannica, which cannot go to any other single main class. The bare digit Z is hold only ordinary exposition of generalia. Z means nothing, only ordinary exposition. Now you see, example, if the exposition is confined to generalia material on a specific geographical area, if this is geographical, digit Z should be divided by GD, like they divided that. And Z. Now see, the rule is applicable only to a person of truly generally activities, Gandhiana or like that. Now, whenever the bare digit Z not amplified by GD or by AD calls for SCI, the GD digit Z may be omitted, and it is sufficient if the class number begins with SCI digit. Identify rule number 9Z4, page number 162. This is very important rule. This is what? Abhi mujhe batane do, dhire dhire batane do. Har admi ye note down karo. Generalia class pe koi document hai, to generalia class ka document you can add, tum log, aap log, do. So you can arrange that one in two ways. One is by using Z, another one is not by using Z in generally a class. Okay, let me tell you this one here. New slide. Rule of generalia class. Okay, starts with small Z, only for manifestation. No such meaning is there. Now, if generalia documents announce, sorry. Now, if generalia documents, generalia documents, if documents are general, but on geographical, but on places, divide it with part, divide it with GD, that is geographical device. Okay. A general document. Documents are general, but on places. This is on place is important. Where place is important. Now see the example here. Orientalia, Sinology, Indology, Nipponology. Now do you know what is this? Orientalia means study of India, Orients. Indology, study of India. Sinology, study of China. Nipponology, study of Japan. Americana, study of America. Occidentalia, that is the study of, that is oceans, or rather study of, that is the Atlantic and Atlantis, this region. So this is what, whenever your document is on geographical area, you have to use Z, and then you divide it by GD. And then another concept is there. Second one, if the document are general but on people, but on human element, human being, divide it with alphabetical device. Okay, that is what, see, they are saying, suppose you have a document, the Gandhian literature or Gandhiana. Okay, now see, they have given that one, the Gandhiana, Z, capital G, alphabetical device. So here, example is small z, and notation for China is 41. That is what? That is the Sinology. Sinology means the Chinese study. Okay. Z41. Now, if the document human being divided with alphabetical basis, like you see Z, that is the Gandhiana, Z, that is alphabet G. Okay. Nehruana. Suppose you can write Z N. That is study on Hitler, Z, H. So this one, that is Z, and then the alphabetical device, alphabetical device. Now, most important, if the document if the documents are general but not on base or human then you can drop 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 the first set. Then you can drop the first Z and start the class number with the ACI itself. Hence, encyclopedia, BRITANNICA, Encyclopedia Britannica is not ZK. Okay. Is not ZK56L, ZK56, L. It is just K56, L. Clear?
Yes, sir.
That is generalia classe jodi kokono, if in your generalia class is on place, then you have to use Z. If your generalia class is having the on human or on one individual, then you have to use Z. But if it is not on place or human beings, it is rather dealing with all the things, everything. So although it is coming from the Generalia class, you can drop the Z, and that is what they stated here. They stated here, that is, whenever the bare digit Z is not amplified by geographical device or by alphabetical device, pulse for ACI, the digit Z may be omitted, and it is sufficient if the class number begins with ACI. So this is what, so class number. Now in our case, now you can say that one, could we start that one with biography of Ranganathan with that one only, W? We could.
Sir, L is time. Sir, L is time isolate.
L?
Sir, in the example of interpretation, L is time isolate.
L is time isolate.
Sir, why there is no year?
Year means they are not certain that is on which particular year. So, Encyclopedia Britannica, just check that one. L means IJKLM. L means 1700 to 1799.
Yes, sir. In the Google, that is
1768. So that should be L, yes, 1768. But what they did, I do not know. They, yes, just didn't keep this one. So they kept that one L. Might be Ranganathan was confused. So you can specify if it is right. If you know that one, Encyclopedia Britannica published on that very year, then it's okay. You can write L76, no problem. Okay. So any question?
Sir, another question, sir, encyclopedia is comes under the dual. Now no whole dual is one. So why there is 6?
Yes, sir, why K, sir?
K means encyclopedia, you know, encyclopedia. And
oh, okay, sir.
Okay. And 5-6 is rather the origin, that Hello, is sir. Rather the geographical device. What is 5-6?
Sir, is not it one? It should be one.
5-6 is?
Britain.
So that is why Britannica, so 5-6. Now go to the formula, yes, of K. Go to the formula of K in ACI, Enterprising Common Isolate. You will get that one. First one is divided by geographical device. Second one is divided by time isolate or time device, chronological device. Now, other fellows. Hey, baki kader ki samasya ache bol ekhon ami bangla e bolbo. Bol ekhon ei Sanjay. আমি এখন তোদের যদি সমস্যা থাকে ইংরেজি হিন্দি বাংলা যাতে ইচ্ছে তাতে বলতে পারি।
স্যার আমার একটা আগের দিনের থেকে প্রবলেম আছে, কি জানি কি ডিভাইস
যেখানে সাবজেক্ট ডিভাইস যোগ করো তখন কলন হবে না, আর যখন সাবজেক্ট ডিভাইস শিডিউলে বলা থাকবে না, তুমি নিজে নিজে পাকামো করে যোগ করবে, তখন কলন দিতে হবে।
ও আচ্ছা, ঠিক আছে।
এরপরে প্রশ্ন,
স্যার কে 56, এল এর মধ্যে 56টা কিসের?
56টা ব্রিটেনের নাম্বার বাবু, ব্রিটেন। তুই একটু ভালো মতন কে কে দেখ, কেতে দেখ, প্রথম পি, তোরা ওই অ্যান্ড্রিওরাইজিং কমন আইসোলেটের সূত্রগুলো দেখ, ওইখানেতেই বলা আছে কি 56 হচ্ছে ব্রিটেন, তারপর কমা এল। এবার সঞ্জয় কি প্রশ্ন?
sir sir jodi prashno thake biography of suppose Jawaharlal Nehru or Netaji Subhash Chandra Bose tale ki amra je general bibliography jeta individual seta modhe add korbo
individual sob individual ekjon thakle individual
okay sir
আর কে আছে আর কারো কোনো কথা
আরেকটা ছিল যে রিপোর্ট অফ দা কোদাইলাল অবজারভেটরি যেটা তখন বললেন ওখানে G9.44G2 আছে স্যার হোয়াট ইজ G2
G2 আমি পরে আমি পোস্টুরাইজিংটা এর পরের দিন বলবো তখন আমি বলে দেব
ওকে স্যার
আজকে শুধু এন্ট্রাইজিংটা করলাম তো পোস্টুরাইজিংটা পরের দিন করছি এই বাকি কার কি আছে এই কোই আদমি আয় কিসি কা কোই প্রবলেম
স্যার
यस
তো ওই যেটা ছিল রঙ্গনাথের বায়োগ্রাফি ওখানে 2 যদি অ্যাড না করে শুধু বায়োগ্রাফি ক্লাসটা নিতাম তাহলে ভুল হতো
তাহলে পরে বায়োগ্রাফিটা যেটা হয়ে যেত সেটা যে কোনো সাবজেক্টের রঙ্গনাথন হয়ে যেত এবার যে কোনো সাবজেক্টের রঙ্গনাথন কেন যে কোনো ইন্ডিভিজুয়াল লোকেরই বায়োগ্রাফি হয়ে যেত ঠিক আছে এখন প্রশ্নটা হচ্ছে যে এই যে রঙ্গনাথনের 2 আমরা কেন দিলাম ওয়াই দিস 2 এটা আমরা এই সময়তে যেহেতু এটা ক্লাসরুমে বা এই অনলাইনে আমরা যখন করছি তখন আমাদের একটা অসুবিধা আছে অসুবিধা ইজ দ্যাট কি যে আমরা বইটা হাতের কাছে পাচ্ছি না আমরা হাতে বইটা দেখতে পাচ্ছি কিন্তু এটা যখন আমরা লাইব্রেরিতে করব আমাদের কিন্তু এই অসুবিধাটা হবে না আমি এটা আবার বলবো যাদের যারা বুঝতে পারছে না বাংলা তাদের জন্য আবার বলবো এটা তখন আমরা লাইব্রেরিতে যখনই বইটা পাবো আমরা উল্টে দেখলে পরেই আমরা বুঝে যাবো এই রঙ্গনাথন তিনি কি লাইব্রেরি সায়েন্সের লোক না তিনি অন্য সাবজেক্টের লোক যে সাবজেক্ট হবে তখন সেই সাবজেক্টটাকে ধরতে হবে এখানে আমাদের বুঝতে অসুবিধা হচ্ছে কিন্তু আমরা জানি বলে 2 দিলাম কিন্তু এটাও আমি প্র্যাকটিক্যালি বলছি লাইব্রেরিতে কিন্তু এটা অসুবিধা হবে না এরকম হতে পারে যে রঙ্গনাথন আমরা খুলে দেখলাম ভদ্রলোক ফিলোসফির লোক তখন ফিলোসফির নম্বর দিতে হবে ये तो हो सकता है कि रंगनाथन दूसरा कोई सब्जेक्ट का भी रंगनाथन हो सकता है यस दिस इज पॉसिबल बिकॉज व्हेन एवर यू आर क्लासिफाइंग द टाइटल विदाउट सीइंग द बुक ये सब प्रॉब्लम आ सकता है बिकॉज राइट नाउ हियर यू आर जस्ट क्लासिफाइंग द टाइटल सो मानो कि तब खुद लाइब्रेरी पे काम करोगे तो तुम्हें क्लासिफाई करना पड़ेगा वैसे नहीं ऐसे एब्स्ट्रैक्ट क्लासिफिकेशन नहीं तुम्हें खुद क्लासिफिकेशन करना पड़ेगा खुद को वो किताब देख के तो तुम्हारा हाथ में ओरिजिनल किताब आ जाएगा वो किताब तुम वैसे किताब देख के ही टाइटल देख के तो तुम क्लासिफाई नहीं कर पाओगे तो टाइटल पेज उतारो उसे टाइटल पेज देखो उसके बाद कंटेंट पेज देखो देखो ये रंगनाथन है क्या ये आदमी लाइब्रेरी साइंस का ही है और ये फिलोसॉफी का है बायोलॉजी का है किसका है तो इसका जो सब्जेक्ट रहेगा वही सब्जेक्ट आएगा यहाँ पे हम लोग रंगनाथन हम लोग का पास रंगनाथन एक ही है हर टाइम हम लोग जब भी लाइफ साइंस के बात करते हैं तो रंगनाथन मीन्स लाइफ साइंस तो ये भी हो सकता है कोई दूसरा रंगनाथन भी हो कि जो दूसरा सब्जेक्ट का है तो एक अगर तुम्हें किताब मिल जाए ओरिजिनल किताब उसे तुम खोलते ही कंटेंट पे जाओगे और रंगनाथन कौन है प्रीफेस पे कुछ पढ़ोगे कुछ और एक ब्राउज करोगे कि प्रीफेस तुम्हें मालूम पड़ जाएगा कि ये आदमी है कौन और उसे तुम्हें उसका नंबर डालना पड़ेगा ठीक है तो चलो और कोई कुछ नहीं है तो ठीक है चलो मैं अभी बंद कर रहा हूँ थैंक यू
सर लास्ट क्वेश्चन
ओके के बोल बे फर्स्ट दिशा ना संजय
ना हमारा अब डीडीसी में क्वेश्चन हमारा सीसी
लगता है सर लेडीज फर्स्ट दिशा सर लेडीज फर्स्ट
আচ্ছা স্যার আমি করে নিই আর যদি এই ক্লাসিফিকেশনটা আমরা ডিডিসি দিয়ে করতাম যে বায়োগ্রাফি অফ রঙ্গনাথন যদি করতাম তাহলে ওখানে তো রঙ্গনাথন থাকতো না ওখানে তো তাহলে ওখানেও কি আমরা শুধু 0-0 নিতাম
না ওখানে রঙ্গনাথন থাকতো বাবু তুমি এই পাগলের মতো কথা বলো না ওখানে রঙ্গনাথন থাকতো মানে ওখানে আমাকে লাইব্রেরি সায়েন্স করতে হতো 0-0
হ্যাঁ ওটাই বললাম শুধু 0-0 দিয়ে করতাম তাই তো
0-0 দিয়ে করতাম না পাকামো করিস না শোন 0-0 এর পরে আমাদেরকে স্ট্যান্ডার্ড সাবডিভিশন টেবিলে যেতে হতো স্ট্যান্ডার্ড সাবডিভিশন টেবিলে 0-9-2 একটা ডিভিশন আছে বায়োগ্রাফি সেই 0-9-2 যোগ করতে হতো তাইলে ওটা বায়োগ্রাফি অফ রঙ্গনাথন হতো বোঝা গেল
হ্যাঁ হ্যাঁ
ঠিক আছে এবার সঞ্জয়
স্যার স্যার বললাম যে এসিআইতে লাস্ট টাইম স্যার এসিআইতে লাস্ট টাইম একটা জিনিস আমাদের এখনো মানে বাকি আছে স্যার কেস স্টাডি স্যার কেস স্টাডিটা কি
কোথায় রে কোন সাবজেক্টে
স্যার এসিআইতে যে কমন
স্যার
ওইখানে
কেস স্টাডি কেস স্টাডি মানে হচ্ছে যখন কোন whenever we are not actually dealing with the subject as a whole but we are rather talking about rather a very fraction a specific idea of that that is known as case study yes for example let me tell you suppose you are saying that one study of Indian universities so study of Indian universities this is actually a holistic study all Indian universities will study but whenever you are saying study of North Bengal University library or North Bengal University this is a case study just only the case only for North Bengal University this might be suitable this is known as case study okay
okay sir tale case study je formula ta sir seta w nei hobe mane apnar biography nei hobe biography je formula chetai bosabo
okay
setai
okay
okay
sir can you please upload today's and previous days recording to our Google Classroom
which one
as you know
which one kondare
previous with the subject device
subject device okay I'll upload today evening okay so both this one so today's one and